I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Okay, so we are live right now at the media center. Big press conference. Janira, Billy, first of all, tell people where to follow you guys.
Instagram at yes. official period Janira. And Billy Joe Powers, BilliejoePowers.
There's Chuck Liddell. He's about to fight Tito Ortiz November 24th. What do you guys think?
Pretty exciting. We actually walked in here and we were like, wow, news to us, but sounds like it'll be a good
Okay. You guys have a fight this weekend. You guys are going to be the center of attention. How do you like that between rounds? Everybody's going to look at you guys.
Hey, it's an awesome experience. We've been here all week. The media has been crazy. It's a, you know, crazy packed week, but it's a lot of fun. So
why all covered up today? What's the secret?
So we actually decided to take to Twitter and get our fans involved to kind of claim their corner and see who they're rooting for on the big night.
So what Tecate did is they grabbed all those tweets and we put them into the rows.
Wow.
So one of each fighter, whoever they were rooting for, we grabbed that tweet and we put it.
All right, let's see. Show us some of the tweets. Read them off.
For this is for Triple G.
Okay.
So this is all Twitter.
GGG all the way. Got it. And what are they?
Isn't that cool?
What's on your jacket?
Team Canelo.
Okay.
See here. And they hashtag Echeleganas, the Canelo or Triple G, and then they, you know, put their support, and we pick a few and stick them on the robe, and then we're going to present them.
Right, so,
I think the funniest tweet on this one.
Definitely.
Gingers for Canelo. Lol.
I don't know if that's offensive or not, but okay.
But hey, they're
in support.
I think
it's funny. So, yeah. It's cute.
It is cute, but everybody's so sensitive these days. So there you have a Janira official. Billy, one more time.
Billy Joe Powers with an IE.
Billy Joe Powers.
Yes.
Like a superhero.
That's right.
All right, there you have it. Well, good job.
Thank you.
All the fans were disappointed before because I said we're going to be live, but we didn't. So
that's
we're
okay.
Live now.
Look out. Man of your word, right?
Yes, he is.
Stay tuned. FuseReport.com right here at the press conference. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. Perfect. Thank you.
You're welcome.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.